The Colby Lady Eagles tennis team was ranked fourth in the state preseason coaches poll, and they have not disappointed their fans as the Lady Eagles hosted their own invitational tournament last Saturday, with matches taking place at Fike Park and Colby Community College. Teams participating were Liberal, Norton, Osborne, Plainville, Colby Varsity, and Junior Varsity. In number one singles, Colby's Caitlin Wark finished in first place with her strong serve. Jessica Gregory of Osborne took second. Jessica Collins of Plainville placed third. Morgan Bauman of Norton took fourth. And Caitlin Workman of Liberal was fifth, and Katara Harder of Colby took sixth. The Lady Eagles doubles teams of Kayla Hawkersmith and Barbara Bickner took first in number one doubles. Osborne Bulldogs' Ashley Oliver and Jamie Cockerham took second. Norton's Allie Corbin and Megan Peterson finished third, and fourth place went to Liberal. Colby's JV took fifth in number one doubles, and Plainville took sixth. Colby brought home the team title, followed by Osborne in second. Norton took third. Plainville and Liberal tied for fourth, and sixth place went to Colby Junior Varsity.